students, this is maths video for grade 2. Again we are going to continue the same lesson, jugs and mugs. In previous class we learnt about capacity, measurement of capacity, milliliter, liter, these and that. And then how to make a lemon tree. These and all in previous class we have seen. Now open your book to the page number 50. Sunaina and Jasprit brought different vessels from the kitchen. Sunaina and Jasprit, they had a one jar, water jar, glass, a mug, a pot and a bowl. They filled each of this with a cup. Using this cup, they filled the vessels. Guess which vessels hold the least water and which vessels holds the most water. Least means konjamana thanni, most means nariya thanni ullad. Okay, now you collect the different vessels from your kitchen. Use the same cup to fill each of them. Count the number of cups of water each of them can hold. Now I'm going to explain this in an experiment. Now I collected the different vessels, bowl, glass and then mug and one pot. Now using this cup, now I'm going to fill these all vessels. First I take one cup of water, first I fill the bowl. Next, another cup. To fill the glass. Next, mug. I used one cup of water. At last, I used this pot. I don't have jar, so I used this four vessel. Now look this vessels. Which holds more water? More water means nareya thanni edhila irukku. Yes, in this bowl only holds more water. It is near to touch the top. But which holds least water? Ella romba thanni kammiya irukku. Yes, this part only holds least water. See, here only. At bottom only it has the water. Now open your book, we will write the answer. In this experiment, already I explained which holds the least water. Yes, the vessel pot. That only holds least water. Which vessel holds the most water? The bowl. First guess and then do it. Now we are going to guess the cups of water to fill it. First vessel, they used the vessel you used. First you take one bowl. Next cup means using this measurement cup. Now I am going to write approximately 2 cups to need fill. Fill this bowl. Next, I am writing glass. This glass. It is need 3 cups to fill a 1 glass. Next, I am going to write a mug. A mug need 5 cups to fill. This is our guessing. Next, I am going to write 1 jug. This is 6 cups to fill it. This is approximate answer. First you write the approximate answer, then you do that experiment. If your guess is right, you put a tick mark. If your guess is wrong, you just put the cross mark and write what is the correct measurement. Look at the next page. Ring the one which holds more water. More means what? Nareya. Which, comparing these two vessels, which holds more water, bucket or mug? Bucket only holds more water. So circle it. Next, cup and saucer. Which holds more water, cup or saucer? Cup. So circle the cup. Next, we have two parts. One is big part and another one is small part. Which holds the more water, big part or small part? Big part only. So circle the big part. Next, D. Here two vessels are there. Which hold this small vessel or big vessel? Big vessel only holds more water. So circle it. Turn the next page. Here some conversation between Rani and the milkman. Anil is a milkman. See, he is the Anil, he is a milkman. He gives the same amount of milk Rani's house every day. He uses a mug 3 times to fill Rani's milk pan. Every day she will buy the milk in this pot, but the milkman used the 3 mugs to fill this pot. One day Rani mothers gave her different vessel, different pot to take a milk. Every day Rani's pot would fill to the top. Up to this, the milk is filled. But today Rani found the milk was not filled completely. In this vessel, the milk was filled completely. Then Rani said, "Oh, today Anil has given me less milk. Do you think Anil has given Rani less milk? Help her. Now I am going to do that experiment. Next you tell whether they have whether the Anil has given her less milk or not. Now I am going to explain why Rani think Anil has given her less milk or not. She think no. Now I am going to explain that. This is a Rani vessel. You consider this is a Rani vessel. Every day she bought the milk in this vessel. Now I pour the milk. Every day Anil pour the 3 mugs of milk to the Rani's home. Every day she will bought in this vessel. See, now the milk, this is not milk, you consider this is a milk. The milk is near to the top. Another day she used the big vessel, another vessel. Now again Anil has poured 3 mugs of milk. One, 2, and then 3. Now look in this vessel. The water touched the top? No. Why? Because comparing this vessel is little bit big. So Anil poured the same quantity of milk, but the vessels only different. You also check in your home. No, Anil has not given Rani less milk. The part only different. Find out. You ask your mother, how much milk does your mother buy every day? How much milk does your mother buy every day? My mother will buy every day 1 liter. Next, try it yourself. We also take our five different types of big vessels from your kitchen. From your kitchen, you have to take our five different types of vessels, big vessels. First, you ask your permission to your mom and then take the vessels. Fill all of them one by one with one jug full of water. How to take one jug and full of water? What do you see? Why? You have to see the different vessels the different vessels holds the same water level? No, it will differ. Why? Because according to the size of the vessels. Talk to your friends about it. Talk to your friends about it. Thank you, students. Remaining part we will see in our next class.